Now generally, if you get a phone call in your Android device, you have to swipe the phone icon to the right to accept the call, and you have to swipe the phone icon to the left in order to reject the call. But instead of swiping, if you want to activate the single tap mode for either accepting or rejecting the call, then let us see how to do it. For this one, we will go to settings here. We will go to accessibility. We will go to interaction and dexterity. We will enable the assistant menu. So once you have enabled the assistant menu, you will see this assistant menu icon here. So let me close this window at first. Let me tap on this assistant menu icon and go to menu settings. Now you have the option here, single tap to swipe. So enable this option. Once you have enabled this option, whenever you get a call, you just need to tap it once, either to accept or reject the call. Now if you want to hide this assistant menu, what you do is tap and hold on this assistant menu icon and then drop here, hide here. So it will be hidden now. This is how you will activate single tap mode for either accepting or rejecting call in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.